you choose who dies?
I have no idea.
God.
No. No. I was about to get her. You always mess me up.
I did not do anything. She was
You
crying.
Took too long.
I was gonna leave.
I don't see my shit. I guess we're supposed to sneak up on her multiple times.
Huh. Leave.
See ya.
There you are.
No. Oh, dang.
Come out.
Doritos in here. Damn.
Yo, it's just a bunch of health packs in here.
What is this happening? What is stops working? How does it work like that? Where you can't see them? The right part, or they're not highlighted.
Some of the enemies are. That's
it.
Don't you fucking run!
Pick up that Dorito pack.
Thank you. They act like I don't know how to play this game. It's just impossible. It is all quiet. Where the heck would she go? Oh, there she is.
Hello.
You're fucking dead!
If I got smacked in the head once, I'd surrender.
Oh, I got you!
Been in this situation?
No, but if I...
How would you know?
If I were either hiding or something, I'd be looking everywhere. And not just like in front of you, but behind you. Of getting sprayed. Where are you? No, I mean, where's the gun that you had?
She picked it up.
Oh. Yo! Did he
motherfucker!
Again with this.
Yo, there's
where'd
a bunch
get
that
of
gun? Medicines. She probably had it on her.
Oh, maybe.
Got a backpack.
Oh, is it just that?
Where'd you go?
I don't know what happened there.
You glitched out.
Thank you.
Ivern off some of those. Really?
Fucking
throw the bottle there and just...
Where'd she go? Oh, there she is.
Found you!
You're making all the noise. Nearly enough. I'm getting excited.
There you go!
Where was she?
Oh, from behind.
Oh, I think it's Harpy. Yeah, she's right there. Jesus Christ, Abby.
She's running!
Oof.
Wait, I thought it was gonna be a cutscene! Even after we learned about Abby's story, I'm still on Eddie's. Maybe did not have to go the whole way and kill Joel.
Now I've got you!
Damn, Ellie, relax.
Got him.
That's
okay,
like a slap. He just slapped her and run. Yo!
Abby, you'd be a lot quicker than that.
Fucking get back here!
Yo! Yo! Yo, oh my god!
That's not worth the beginning, too.
This is all on you!
Also be able to Dude, hurry up.
Whenever watching these scenes where like they're slow, it gives me so much anxiety because I don't know if they're gonna die or not. And I usually skip it because I get scared.
Dude, I don't hear anything from these things.
Fucking show yourself!
Oh, I can. I don't know that.
Abby!
Oh, oh, oh! Why do I feel like...
Serious? How much more do I have to do this?
Got you.
A long time.
Dude, how?
What?
This is the most annoying part. Oof. know where else
I can
get
him. Stop this!
Fuck!
Keep doing that! Oh, I've got you! Get back here!
I wonder what she is, dude. Way too strong.
Okay, okay, I got scared for a second.
Shit!
After weapon, are you serious right now? It's way too annoying.
Why'd you give me so many weapons?
Thank you.
making her way over there. Traps problem. She's leaving traps everywhere.
Ooh, smart. I know she was gonna be like, good, you killed my pregnant lady, I'm gonna kill your pregnant lady.
So
that's how it ends.
None
die.
Just kind of mad. How we die? We're guessing.
Oh, don't know.
Don't be saying anyone died then.
As in like them too. Like.
Hey, buddy.
Ew, that's such an ugly baby.
I got you. Yeah, it's okay. We're good.
Dang, why couldn't it be a cute baby? Why does it look like that?
Dina! I'm in the kitchen!
Oh, what's up, you little goobers?
Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. How about some tunes? Ah, you want a boogie, huh? All right.
Oh, fuck yeah! I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low.
Wow.
Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go.
What's gonna happen? Are they gonna die?
No idea.
Oh. Oh my god, look at the baby.
This is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
Dang, Dina looks kind of nice.
Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Okay. All right, go.
Okay.
Oh, hey, I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing.
And where?
Can't move me.
You want some fresh air? Get you on here.
I'm Joel.
Oh my god. Wait. AJ?
Joel Jr.
There. Now it's official.
I am not gonna forgive Ellie. She did that.
That's what Ollie is?
Oh,
wow. Are you serious? That was a dog.
Hang on, buddy.
I thought it was like a person.
There we go.
Right here now in the middle of nowhere.
That's pretty, right?
No.
Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar.
Oh.
When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's alright. Everybody does it. Potato. What a big boy. Yeah, that's my buddy.
Can we get off?
Alright, little spud. We should go check on Mama.
Why do I feel like something bad is gonna happen?
Oh man, everything bad already happened.
We can never have a happy ending.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry.
Oh, I'm on back. You got that?
Yeah, I got it. You think he needs his jacket?
He's fine.
Oh my god, look at how baby goes!
More?
You can tell me to stop. Should I stop?
Okay.
No.
Seriously?
You want to pet him?
Here.
He's going to throw over the side.
Oh. Gentle. Just like that. Here you go. Yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Once you rest it up.
Okay. Here.
Come on.
Get you in there.
Dang it. The baby really does look like Jesse. Oh,
don't stay out too long.
Images.
Still needs a bat.
Maybe, I don't know, man. At this point, it's like
the Joel, Jesse? Herdmaster. Jesse Joel?
I don't know if they play again.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on.
Listen up, sheep. You guys are dinner. I guess I can
make Noe. Barn time. Daisy, head on in.
Dude, where are they?
Wow, that's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy. Eugene. Hey, it's a Todd. Move it or lose it.
Oh my god, if they need them, Tommy. They're gonna eat.
Definitely have way too many sheep. Hey, what do you say we eat some of them? Tasty snack.
Oh my god.
Okay, guys, we'll see you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get up? Come on, little dude.
Yo!
Okay.
That was out of nowhere.
Come on, guy. Wanna eat?
Of course nothing can. No happy ending for us.
I have no idea, dude. It's just a nightmare, I guess. I'm reliving it.
Ellie? Hey, Ellie. Look at me. It's okay. You're home. You're home. Breathe, breathe.
I can't.
Okay,
I can't.
I'm gonna take him, okay?
Come on. Baby. Where'd the wind go?
Oh,
sorry.
What's the chef? PTSD.
I don't know what. I was just bringing in the.
The baby sheep.
Oh, man. It's good. I haven't had any excitement in a while.
Game's not over. What more can there be?
I have no idea.
Is that your horse or is it somebody else's?
It's
somebody
else's. Hey, where you been? Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought.
Who's here? Just come inside.
I'm not gonna like this. Oh my god, Tommy's alive.
That's quite a grip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, we take him. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Here.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
Does he have a...
Maybe.
It's good to see you.
You too. You getting heavy.
No, just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good. Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
No.
I'm sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here.
Oh my god, is there gonna be a part three?
That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
Well, I can't go.
Messed up his eye, too.
Yeah.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
Here.
I got you. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that? God damn it, Tommy, you know what we've been through.
I say, she made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen,
you
don't
come back here.
She's gonna go. She looks so skinny.
That's some weird stuff, man.
Because she does
all the stuff.
So
It's her journal, I guess.
For her to forget, I guess. Well, yeah.
What's it called? I guess Dean is already over it. For Ellie, it's not nearly as easy.
Yeah. He's spent half of his life. I'm on the guitar.
Oh, you're
supposed to follow it.
Oh, yeah,
I'm there. I was like, what?
I was like, I don't know what's going on.
I was like, are they out of tune?
I just see the little circle.
Yeah.
By my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting up quite the show.
I give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse. Come
on.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir. You're such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage? Oh, okay.
Oh,
how about that?
Gross. You love it.
There's less ways.
Every guy in this room is staring at you right now. Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl. Not a threat.
Okay.
So, who's gonna... Okay,
Hey! It's a family event.
Sorry. Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here. Get your hands
yeah.
off me.
Yeah!
Hey! Enough. Come on, you. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You all right, kiddo?
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Look how old he is.
Right.
Are we gonna be Joel now? Oh no, I thought for a minute that was Joel.
I thought so too, but then I saw the tattoo. And I was like, oh no, she's leaving.
Hey. Since he's slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. Talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
Oh, she...
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it. Stay.
That's kind of.
I can't.
So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long? Just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel.
Oh my God. Why is she bringing them into this?
Hey, stop. Hey. Come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that.
Does she have great
hair? I'm not gonna do this again.
Okay. That's up to you.
Street a week ago.
I can't believe you traded a pistol for this. It's a lead. No way that guy saw fireflies over here.
Stop. I feel good about this.
Well, I don't.
Come on.
So the game's not over.
I guess not.
I really thought it was.
10.
It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens.